sort of indebted to John Coltrane for giving me an opportunity to expand and to practice my theories, and that group was ideal.